So today I want to talk about XPlanar. XPlanar is one of our linear transport systems. The unique thing about XPlanar is its magnetic levitation. So from the mover, the movers are passive, they have permanent magnets, but you get this 6 degrees of freedom. So you get 0 to 5 millimeters up and down, free XY, tilt X, tilt Y, and then we can even rotate. So we can rotate 360 degrees and while moving. So when you start looking at it for your processes, there's two really big benefits. There's no fixed pitch for the system, so the movers can be, you know, spaced apart. And there's also, the motion is decoupled from your process. So when you look at like a typical rotary indexer or linear indexing application, you index, everybody works, index, do your work. With here, we can be moving between stations while you're doing the processing. So what that does is you can really optimize your product flow to match your production. And what we typically see is when you design around those two features, we'll see a 30 to 60% footprint reduction on your, you know, for your manufacturing floor. So, you know, manufacturers today, they want to produce more parts in the same manufacturing space and more varying parts. So it's, you know, it's shifting from, oh, high volume, low mix to really high volume, high mix. And the nice thing here is you can really truly do lot size one. So I could be doing, running multiple parts on the same product line where each mover's going to the different stations. Maybe one's got to go to 6 stations, one's got to go to 3, and they can just be intermixed and then are done at the end. So there's a lot of really good benefits to this technology as you start looking at how to start with that clean sheet of paper. And, you know, our imagination is the only limit we have for this. Here what we're showing is our XTS NCT. So XTS is another linear transport system. We released this about 10, 12 years ago, so before XPlanar. So similar concept, except now we're on a track, so we don't have the free XY movement. Higher speeds, 4 meters per second. We can do 4G accelerations. We have a small agile mover. We can actually hit like 17G acceleration, so we can do some high speed, light payload. What we're demonstrating here now is we've also added the ability to put end of arm tooling out on the mover. So we call it our NCT for no cable technology. So the motor module here with the red stripe, now we're actually picking up wireless power and data. So every 250 microseconds we're communicating to the IO on the mover. So now we can put any standard end of arm robot tooling to basically grip, clamp, pick up parts and that. And then also you can do things like, you could put load cells out there, you could be heater plates. So now it's expanding it to more than just a transport system. We actually start doing processing right on the movers itself. So we're continually evolving both the XTS and XPlanar product for, you know, newer features constantly. So if you have any questions, feel free to visit us at Beckhoff.com.